I don't even know who you are. I never did. Or maybe I did.
Son?
Father!
I hope it's all right, dropping in on you like this. I needed to see you.
You needed?
Yes. I've been talking to Gus most of the night, and the only thing I wanted after talking with him was to see you. I hope this is all right.
I'm not kicking you out.
Tell me something. Do you believe in redemption? In making things right?
That's the story of my life, isn't it?
Well, it hasn't been the story of my life. Until now.
So what did you do this time?
That's my son.
I'm sorry, sir. You're not on the approved visitors list.
Hey, this is my father.
It's all right.
Thank you.
There's something that you wanted to say.
I wanted to say to you that I'm sorry.
For what?
For all of it, Phillip. From your childhood all the way through your relationship with Olivia. For your entire life. Today, I want to start and make amends.
You're apologizing.
Yes, Phillip, I'm apologizing to you for the way that I have treated you. I haven't been a good father to you. I think you know, beyond a doubt, that I loved you very much. But I have pushed you in the wrong direction, son, because I had to control you.
Yes, you did.
Yeah. I never accepted you for the way you really were. I gave you some latitude, but I never let you stray too far. I mean, you had an incredible gift for writing, but I squashed that because I wanted you to be who I thought you should be.
Because you required certain things.
Yeah. Well, who cares what I thought? I wasn't in my right mind. I was just doing what my father did to me. Turning you into what I thought you should be. I ruined your wonderful relationship with Beth because I thought she would make you weak.
Yeah, you took away everything that was good.
I'm not even supposed to be here now. Olivia's banned me from seeing you.
No parent should be separated from their child.
But I kept you from seeing your parents. And that was wrong.
So you're here to say that you're sorry and make it right.
I can't change the past. I can only start now to make up for the things I've done. I hope it's not too late, Phillip.
Alan, relax. I'm still here. I survived.
Do we still have a chance? Can I make this up to you?
Alan, don't be so hard on yourself. You were right all along. You were. All those years. When you kept telling me and warning me and trying to teach me, you were right. I just didn't want to believe you.
That's how I ended up here. Because I didn't listen. I should have. And now I'm paying for it.
You know, you wanted a shot at being a decent man. Well, here's your shot. I'm blowing.
Too late. I'm too late.
You always taught me to stick it to them first, and you were right.
No, I was wrong. I thought I was right, Phil.
Well, maybe if I'd been tougher on Lizzie from the beginning, not coddled her so much.
Philip, Elizabeth is a very sick little girl. She's very confused.
Miss, she would have been stronger if I had tried to make her more the way you wanted me to be.
You got all of this backwards, Philip. Don't you see? You are the good and decent man. You have this big heart. And that intimidated me. That's why I had to control
no,
you.
No, Alan. I am who I am because I didn't listen to you. I'm broken. And beaten. Can't you just accept that you were right?
No, because it will be the death of both of us. Don't you see, son? I am finally learning what you have been trying to teach me all these years.
How to lose?
How to start living my life without anger, without regret.
The point, Alan, is to survive. All of the rest of it, all of the my fantasy about a noble life well lived, that's meaningless.
Oh my God, son, what have I done to you?
You set me free.
Don't you see, Philip, that you are something? You are a better man than I am. Look, I have fought you, I know that, but at the same time, I was very proud of you, son. I loved you more than anything.
And sometimes I hated you as much as you loved me. Maybe if I had listened to you just a little bit more, I wouldn't be where I am right now.
Philip, where? This isn't you. This cynicism, giving up on yourself, on other people, this isn't you, son.
And what exactly is there to hold on to? You've never put your trust in anyone.
No, but I wanted to. I just couldn't. But you see, that came easy for you because you were good. Come over here. I think you need to get some sleep, Philip.
Well, I do that a lot.
Tomorrow. You'll feel more like yourself.
So will you.